Ich kann mich hier gerade nirgendwo hin teleportieren, okay. So muss ich jetzt weiter mit irgendwelchen Leuten quatschen. Ich gehe mal auf den Turm hoch. Ist ein Smartphone geben? Was? Achso, das war jetzt Altago, okay. Ja gut. Also es gibt natürlich auch Smartphone-Games, die gut sein können und die auch gut sind, aber das sind die wenigsten, nicht wahr? Nur WS8 und WS1. Okay. Ah, hier ist Licht, okay. Can I help you guys? Yes, we're investigating the incident right now. Do you think you could help us, Licht? I asked Licht if he had any ideas. I don't know. Well, actually I've been wondering why Sir Carlin was the first victim. Why him of all people? Weil er ein Arschloch ist. Well, it's probably because he was the easiest target. Das auch, ja. Is that the only reason? Nameless was very deliberate about where and when he left his notes. As if his true goal was to sow dread and paranoia among us. Maybe that's what Nameless really enjoys, playing mind games with his victims. Tue ich auch, in Smash. Indeed, Sir Carlin seemed rather mentally distressed by everything. Yes, but now that I think about it, that might have been intentional too. Sir Carlin already had a reputation for causing problems in the village. The mental trauma of believing his life to be in danger only made those problems worse. And now that he's dead, the village's morale has never been lower. Perhaps that was the true motive behind Nameless crime. Nameless is insane, Nameless is cunning. Beides so ein bisschen, oder? Aber eher cunning. Also, cunning, wie kann man das übersetzen? So fies. Also, fies. Tückisch. Tückisch ist ein gutes Wort. Now that you mention it, that is a stark possibility. I must say, I'm very impressed by your analytical skills, Licht. They're nothing special. Da wird er ganz rot. I'm just the newest member of the village, so it's easier for me to examine this objectively. Gerissen, listig, ja. Aber tückisch genauso. Ah, really? From where I'm standing, you seem like the highly educated sort. I agree, if you don't mind me asking, what did you do for a living? I was a medical resident. A medical resident? That means he was training to become a doctor. Yes, the attending physician aboard the Lombardia asked me to cover for him. I never imagined I would wind up in this situation. What a disaster. Also dieses Lachen und dann, oh, so ein Desaster. So schlimm. You could say the same of everyone here, really. Anyway, we greatly appreciate your assistance with this matter, Licht. Let's remember this for later, Adol. Okay, ja, das mit den Wörtern zu übersetzen. Also ich weiß immer, was es heißt. Mir immer was darunter vorstellen, aber es ins Deutsch zu übersetzen, da habe ich manchmal so Schwierigkeiten mit einigen Wörtern. Boah, es wird ausgesprochen wie Peace, nur ohne P. Also Ease, ja. Ease, ja geil. It seems your investigation is already underway. I'm sorry to always rely on you for everything. We don't mind. It ain't your fault at all, Captain. This problem affects the whole village. Immer dieses Nicken von Adol. You ask Captain Davos if he remembers anything else. Let me see. There's one thing. A sense that something wasn't quite right. What do you mean? It happened right when I was attacked. I already told you I couldn't get a clear view of my attacker. But that's because he was already a few Meli... Was? Das Wort habe ich noch nie gehört. Aber ich denke mal ein paar Meilen weg von mir. Heißt das? In dem Kontext. Oh, that's pretty far away for someone to cut you. Yes, it is. Das muss doch Hammel sein. It happened so fast, I thought perhaps I was misremembering things. Try thinking outside the box then. After reading Nameless' note, I was convinced he attacked me with a knife. But it could have been something... It could have been something else. Ah, langsam wird's anstrengend. Das ganze Vorgelese. Looks like this mystery is getting even bigger. Still, this might be a useful clue. We should pass this along to Euron. Try to get some rest, Captain. Yeah, she's right. You got your cute little daughter waiting for you back home. If you're not all better when we bring you home, she'll be ticked off at us. You don't know how right you are. She's only 2 years old, but she's very strong for her age. Still. Captain, one of my passengers has fallen victim to a madman. Until this matter is settled, I must fulfill my duty as captain. Please help me make this right. Of course. We'll help you catch that criminal. So ganz motiviert. Ach, Meli ist die Entfernung in YS, okay. Deswegen habe ich es noch nie gehört. Did we finish talking to everyone? Yes, and I think we've gathered some decent information too. But Euron hasn't arrived to meet us yet. I suppose we can patrol the village while we wait. Huh? What is it? Nothing, I thought I saw someone walking outside the village. Near the entrance, a castaway would know better than to do that. Right, cause they were told not to leave the village. If you saw a castaway, we should ask them to return to the village at once. Alter, so viel Text. Ah, langsam. We seem to have some spare time, so let's check it out, Adol. Solange wir dabei nicht mehr sprechen, alles klar. Ich meine, es ist ein RPG, aber trotzdem, langsam ist auch gut. Generell nimmt Wise sehr viele echte Wörter und ändert sie ein bisschen um. Na, dann ist es kein Wunder. Dass dann gerade, wenn es halt nicht in einer Sprache ist, die ich zu 100% spreche, ist das ein bisschen verwirrend manchmal. Aber okay, dann gehe ich einfach mal hier aus dem Dorf. Bitte kein Dialog. Okay. Das ist sogar eine Cutscene, immerhin. Thought I saw him heading downstream along the river. This way. Are you sure? No one is here. Wait! Stop! Huh? What was that? Don't move. Hold on. Okay. Something cut my neck? How? Over there, Adol! There's something near that tree! Oh nein! Adol picked up a thin metallic strand of wire. Yeah, that's it. Is that? It looks like a steel wire. What's this doing over here? How did you notice this? I may not look like it, but I got eyes like a hawk. If I can't see fish in the water, I can't keep my family fed. What are you guys doing? Oh. Euron. Adol told Euron what had just happened. Steel wire. Do you know what that is? Yeah, but what's this doing here? This is part of a trap used by Roman guerrilla warfare units. Huh? What you mean? It's a trap that uses a special type of steel wire and tree branches. Oh yeah, this is military grade steel wire. I'm damn sure of it. It shoots out when the trap is stepped on, ripping the poor bastard to shreds. Alter. You're lucky that pretty little head of yours didn't go rolling into the grass. My word. Ja, sonst wäre das Spiel auf jeden Fall FSK 18, Alter. So, we were being lured into a trap. Wait a second. Could the Nameless River be part of the Roman military? Yeah, that seems likely. Huh, what it means? Jetzt verdächtigen sie Euron. Good point. I guess this makes me a suspect. However, if I was nameless, why would I reveal my methods to you? You still seem suspicious. Oh, dieser böse Blick. Are you trying to start something? Where are you going? To report to Captain Barbaros and share my findings with you, like we agreed. It's the only way I'll clear my name so I can nail that nameless bastard to the wall. Screw with me, will ya? Oh shit. Noch weiter vorlesen, ey. I see. I'm quite certain that Euron is not the culprit, either. I swear, I'm getting real sick of nameless crap. Still, it sounds like you managed to get some useful information. Es liegt Zeit, said Nameless likes to play mind games with his victims. We should assume this man is a very intelligent individual. Hi, Peter. And let's not forget what happened when Captain Barbaros was ambushed. Nameless managed to cut him without being at close range. But that makes sense if he used a steel wire trap instead of a blade. Yes, that's true. Based on his use of these traps, we can surmise that he has a connection to the Roman military. We also need to know whether this person is an outsider or a member of the village. I don't know anyone else here was part of the Roman military. Then we should consider the possibility that this is the work of an outsider. Either way, we don't want anyone else to become a victim. Salix here, how's your cut healing? It's fine, thanks to the hut, the cut wasn't that deep. I was planning to ask Dr. Kiergaard to examine it later. Dr. Kiergaard is a testament to his profession. The wounds I sustained yesterday have been healing well, thanks to him. Wait a minute, I just remembered something funny the doctor said. He said he'd been in some exotic country recently. Huh? Which country? One that Adol's been itching to visit. Oh geez, what was its name again? Griechenland. Das könnte fast Deutschland sein, Germany. Karthago. Karthago. Yes, he mentioned having visited the Kingdom of Altago not long ago. Alle da erstmal so. Wait, say that again. Dr. Kiergard said that he visited Altago not long ago. Is that unusual or something? Damn fool, Altago's at war with the Roman Empire. You can't just come and go from there as you please. He's right, even Adol and I haven't been able to set foot on Altago yet. Only a select few can freely enter Altago. You'd have to be a government official, or a soldier in the Roman military. Are you sure about that? Dr. Kiergard isn't that important, and he's not a soldier either. He's just a doctor. A doctor in the military, maybe he's a field medic? Maybe. This is starting to make too much sense.
But Dr. Kiergard isn't such a kind man.
Is such a kind man. Dr. Kiergard ist nicht so ein netter Mann, oh Mann.
He couldn't possibly be...
Das kann ich mir aber auch nicht vorstellen. Aber er ist nicht da. Looks like the doc is away. He was here earlier than we were... when we were gathering information. If he's not here, that certainly makes what I'm about to do easier. Down there, maybe?
What are you...
Bingo.
That's...
Oh, shit. It's the exact same steel wire used in the trap that nearly decapitated you, Alexia. With this evidence, I have no doubt that he's the culprit behind this. Captain. This is rather unfortunate. Adol, apprehend Dr. Kiergard before he claims another victim. I can't do that. Ja, komm. I'm sorry to make you do this. I'm coming with you. Adol, the doctor's probably still in the village somewhere. Please be careful.
We will, let's go.
Greek is gleich Greece. Ah, genau. Solche Anspielungen sind immer ganz super. Also ich weiß nicht, ob das wirklich echte Länder im Franchise sind. Das könnte ja auch sein. Aber, ja. Aber ich glaube, ich mache jetzt an der Stelle erstmal Schluss. Also an die YouTube-Zuschauer, vielen Dank fürs Zusehen und bis zum nächsten Mal. Macht's gut und ciao.